previously.
Well, it was a good run.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name is Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! We are going to be doing the daily climb today for January 12th. We're going to be playing the Silent. Modifiers are shiny. Starting deck is replaced with one of every rare card. Time dilation. All enemies start with the slow debuff and Midas. Enemies drop to 100% more gold, but you can no longer smith at rest sites. Okay. Also, my camera is askew. What's new? Okay. So let's do this shit. I don't know what all the rare cards for the Silent is. Let's look real quick. Oh. Oh boy. Alright. This is gonna be interesting. Got corpse explosion though. Okay, so I can't smith at rest sites, so I'm not really worried about rest sites. And probably beat me up some elites. Let's do the question mark. So, what are the unknowns? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's a lot of question marks that way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, looks like this is the way we're gonna go. We get 2 elites out of the deal as well. So, it's this way. Alright. Adrenaline. Let's do. Let me play a card, deal 1 damage to enemies. Poison? No, no. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Wait, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 shivs. That's 6 damage. Or, that's 6 poison. And it'll add poison to it. This. But he'll block. So let's do 1,000 cuts. Oh, bop. Ooh. I should have done poison. He would have died. You want to try again? Nah. Take 11 damage. Sad face. Well, this sucks. I guess let's do that. Oh, that's right. I play a card and he dies. Okay. Caltrops would be good with this weird ass deck I have. So let's do that. Do I want to remove a card from my deck? Not particularly. Let's gain 50 to 80 gold. Gold is always nice. We're gonna hit up a shop anyways. I'm good. I don't want to heal right now. Alright. So, do this to you. Do this. I don't want to do the same thing I did last time. What do I do? This. And poop. Awesome. Okay. Adding more poison would be awesome. Piercing well would be pretty cool. More shivs is always good, especially because I've got the, I can't smith it, though. I have other cards I want to smith. I'm gonna skip. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. That could be good. Let's do that. And let's hit up this guy. Alright, Corpse Explosion doesn't do me much good for him, though. I'm gonna do Adrenaline. Wanna do After Image, but we're gonna do Venom. And then Storm of Steel again. Okay. Let's do... Let's do Wraith Form. Do I have anything that draws cards? No, let's do bullet time. Alright. You're gonna die next turn regardless of what I do. So that's pretty cool. Okay. Bottled Flame. She's an attack to start with. Probably this. Bane would be pretty cool. Let's do Bane. Alright. Let's do that. Do Phantasmal Killer. Do Corpse Explosion. Bane. Caltrops. Die. And I'll just get rid of that. He'll just die anyway, so it doesn't matter. Well, hot damn. Holy shit, 100 damage to all enemies. Okay. Discarded a card. I'm not gonna draw any of those. I don't really care to sleep, and I can't smith, so let's go this way. What do you got for me? Should still extra damage. And Crippling Cloud would also be pretty cool. Let's do that. Ooh, ice cream. Okay. Alright. Have anything? No. So let's do this. Accuracy. Oh, I should have after imaged first. Venom. Die. And I'm out. Okay, that's these. Okay, Adrenaline, Optimize. I think Storm of Steel would be good here. This. You guys will both die. And Ornamental Fan. Alright. Calculated Gamble would be really good. I've got a bunch of weird shit in my deck. So let's do that. I can't really. Noxious Fumes would be cool. Extra poison. I'm gonna get it. This is gonna be a weird deck, and I'm gonna just go with it. Snecko Skull! Oh my god, that's amazing. All right. Wow. That would kill you, no doubt. Two after image. Die. 14 damage. That would also be 14 damage. Let's just do this. Coming. Damn it, does it kill you? It gets close though. Can I just kill you? Nope. Aha. Okay. Dexterity be cool. But it doesn't really help me. I don't do a whole lot with that. Okay. All right. Do accuracy. Caltrops. Noxious fumes. Okay. Awesome. A nice little rest here. Let's do this. Throw some more poison at ya. Do that. Okay. Do I have anything else that draws? Let's do that. Do that. Alright. Okay, your turn. Have it at zero cost except for that. Of course, I'd get grand finale. Shit. Oh well. Wow. artifact doesn't do anything against that. My bad. Oh well.
Okay.
Doesn't matter. I'm gonna die anyways. All right. Another storm of steel. So corpse explosions would be pretty funny. It's three enemies. Won't really help you all that much though. Glass knife. I don't know, another storm of steel would be pretty cool. Let's do it, because we have the accuracy. Ooh. They changed the picture for this. Let's go Black Star. I'm elite hunting anyways. Alright. Let's see. One, two... Three, four, five... One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, okay. So what about elites? One, two. Of course, I get the black star. There's only two. Can I get three on any of these? Nope. Okay. Looks like that. Well, looks like I'm missing out on a lot of question marks if we do this. So let's go that way. No, same amount of question marks. Do we have a shop anywhere up here? Yeah, but I can't touch it. God damn it. So let's go this way. I'll at least get one question mark in. Alright. Caltrops is amazing against these guys. Caltrops, just fumes. Let's go ahead and use that and this. And die. Yep. And you guys are dead. Can I just kill you? Yep, okay. Are you gonna be alright? Crippling Cloud that I have hasn't really done me much good. But it exhausts, so it doesn't really take up too much of my deck. Oh, got both my Storms of Steel. Of course I did. Alright. I should have called the explosion down. Oh well. Whatever. That sucked. Oh well. Still a 2-cost card. I've already got a lot of poison. I can't really upgrade it. Let's grab it. I don't care. It's a daily. Hey, I have your skull. You want it back? All right. Should have got the artifact. Oh well. Okay, your turn. You're pointless. Oh. Shit. Oh well. Their accuracy would be pretty awesome. And it's upgraded. Alright. What do you got for me, buddy? Ooh. Grab this. Grab this. What skill would I start with? Probably adrenaline. Okay. Let's go ahead and go. I'll have a chance to hit up another shop before the end. Maybe. Okay. So, adrenaline. I see. All the time. Transform. Caltrops, accuracy, noxious fumes, do I want a malaise? Let's save the energy for next turn, I'm not really worried about it. Ow. What? It was down here, I don't know where it went. Sorry. Die. Thank you. Alright. This will probably be good. Yeah, it's upgraded. I shouldn't touch you. I want to, though. Let's just fucking do it. I don't care. Okay. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. Okay. That. What would I discard? Only corpse explosion. And, well, I might use malaise. Wraith form. I plan on being attacked. Let's do that. Okay. Well.
All right, your turn, guys. Oh, that'll kill me. There's gotta be a way I can do this a little better. Let's restart this fight. Okay. Start with this. Should probably have used burst first. Yeah, let's do that. I'm a dork. Let's do that. I have more cards in my arsenal. Alright, so burst. Eternal Wind. Okay. Okay, it's just in my turn. Okay. Bless you. Bless you. Right. I should be able to kill you next turn. Yeah. Okay. Awesome. Ooh, a strawberry and an HT set. Dirty blocks and 13 damage should be pretty cool. I'm gonna take a little nap at this rest site. Alright. Yeah, let's do it. Ooh. Alright, I'm gonna go this way. Yeah. Ooh. It's a tiny old puzzle. Alright, let's go. Alright, I'm gonna die next turn anyway, so it doesn't matter. Maybe. Okay. Holy crap. Getting an extra energy the next turn would be really cool. I know it's a little off from my deck, but whatever. Ooh, queer. Hell yeah. It's gonna become cursed. Okay. Alright. Your turn, dude. This is gonna be interesting. Let's see. Okay. Sure. Up. What up? And you're dead. What do you got for me? Well-laid plans. Actually, maybe. Okay, let's do it. I should not have went this way. Alright. Oh, this is gonna kill me. I can't do that. Start this over. See if I can do this first turn a little bit differently. Pretty sure I'm still dead. Yeah, that's 25. Well, actually, no, I'm not dead. I'm really fucking close to dead. But now yeah, let's see what happens. Okay. That was way too close. And I got a sundial though. And a Mercury Hourglass. So that's pretty awesome. Blade Dance would be cool. Honestly, I could definitely use the block, though. And it's a zero cost. Oh, but the shivs. Shivs for the win. Alright. Let's do this shit. Oh, my hand is full. Okay. Alright, you're from good. It's 23 damage. Can I do this any differently? Probably. This is a new puzzle. Let's try this again and see what happens. I really liked my first turn, but just in case. Honestly, I could have probably saved Storm of Steel. That's true. Your dad's here? Oh. Told him I said hi and I love him. I'll miss you. Have a good day. Love you too. Yeah. Love you. Bye. actually keep this. And I kind of want to keep in Venom. Let's just see what happens. And the Nightmare isn't really doing me much good. No, fuck off. Alright, accuracy. Keep Storm of Steel and this. Yeah. Two Storms of Steel. Not fingers. Let's do that. Storm of Steel. Try. Ooh, you're dead. Woo! Okay. That was close. That would burst would be cool. Ooh. Time Eater. Oh, brother. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's a lot. What about leads? 1, 2. Looks like 2 no matter what. And I can get a shop up here. What if I go the way with all this? Well, I can still go that way. Yep. Okay. I'll go that way. Be a little bit better. I can go that way. Or honestly this way. Let's still get all of these beautiful question marks. Okay. Let's do this. Okay. Adrenaline. Damage here. Pardon me. Okay. Accuracy, age of plate dance, storm of steel. Okay. Alright. Fruit juice. More shivs. Alright. Why not? Sure. What do we want? Does that work with the slow debuff? Fairy in a bottle. Yo! Excuse me, let me drink my fruit juice. Okay, accuracy, delayed dance. Okay. Just fumes. And just kill you. Okay. Add a potion. Storm of Steel. I still kill you, but at what cost to me? one more hit. And then I'll take the damage. Okay. I don't care for footwork. I don't care for dodge roll. I'll maneuver, maybe. Let's grab it. See what happens. Ooh. Okay, no longer to heal, though. I'm gonna upgrade all of my cards. But I can no longer heal. That means carrying a bottle would be useless. And I'm about to fight a couple elites. Oh, what to do? Ugh, I don't block enough for that. That's probably gonna kill me, but I don't want it. Mike, what do you think? Fight a boss from Act 1 and get a rare relic or upgrade all cards, but I can no longer heal. I'm in the final act, though. All of my cards are rare cards. I'm in a daily. It's all really good rare stuff. But none of them are upgraded because I can't upgrade. Yeah. 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 No longer healing means I can't heal at all. I get a rare relic if I fight a boss from Act 1. Might what? Yeah, but like, it's just a daily. Go for it? Okay. Alright, it's done. It's over. Can't go back. I was gonna go this way, right? Yep. I can't heal, so this doesn't matter. Proceed. Let's do this. Alright. I should have used burst first. Why didn't I do that? Oh, go back. Do it again. That's a lot of energy. Continue. So burst, and then adrenaline. So burst, adrenaline. After image. Let's go ahead and use this and alchemize. Ah, damn it. I forgot about burst. Oh well. I want my full effect, damn it. Start over. Do it again. Okay. So do that. And then that. And then that. Okay. And oh. All right, your turn, dude. Get rid of this. This will kill you, but let's just see what I can do. There we go. Ooh. Okay. They're noxious fumes. That's a bane, it'd be cool. It's upgraded, let's do it. Head up the shop. What do you got for me, buddy? Omelet horn. Ooh. Another accuracy. First, let's get rid of the stupid fucking decay. Thank you. That's not gonna happen because I can't heal. Grab this though. Grab that. I still have another elite I'm fighting. And two random. Yeah. Oh, that was pointless. Oh well. That's pointless. Let's do that. I don't really have anything else I'm doing. I might as well. Whatever. Okay, cool. Whatever. Thanks, dude. this way I go then? Yep. Ooh, a blue candle. Not that it really matters, because I don't know what curses, but fuck. Alright. Adrenaline. After image. Burst in there. Accuracy. Gonna boy dance. I hit this hole. Dude. Alright. Ooh. Their accuracy, I can't pass that up. I don't have. Let's do it this way. I don't have any money. Alright. Adrenaline. It's just disc nature. After image. Venom. Upgrading cards was the right answer. Wait, I can't gain max HP either. Oh no, I just can't heal. Okay. Doesn't really matter. Whatever, I can't heal. So let's go. Hell yeah, rare relic, let's do this. Alright. Adrenaline. Ooh. After image. Spark of steel. Okay. Awesome. Ooh, pocket watch. All three cards. I guess let's get rid of this. I can't heal anymore. Whatever. All right. Adrenaline. Ooh. Yes. Damage. Accuracy. Over batter. Okay. Alright, dude. Your turn. Alright. Okay, your turn, dude. Should be interesting. Oh boy. Yeah, okay. Your turn, dude. Your turn. let's see. None of the above. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. And you're gonna die anyways. Oh well. Okie dokie. Awesome. Another Caltrops. Gaining HP doesn't really help me, so yeah. Okie doke. Let's do this. Go ahead and do that. Do this. That. After the damage. Outmaneuver. Accuracy. Blast. 7. 8. 9. And 10. 11. Damn. Okay. Only do one card. What do I want to do? Guess this. Okay. Alright. Start with Optimize. Get it out of the way. Should burst Optimize. Oh well. Draw any cards. That's fine. It's bullet time. Burst. Do that. Cloud. Accuracy. Venom. 9, 10, 11, and 12. Okay. Another accuracy. Cuts. Last knife. Bane. And prepared is pointless. Oh, of course, you're completely healed, but that's fine. Accuracy. 6. 8. 9. 10. 11. And 12. And you're dead. Woo! Alright. Damage. Okay. That number still hadn't changed. I don't know why. That was a good one. Alright, well, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!